Man from Summerdale lost his life in a two-vehicle crash last night on Baldwin County Road number 9. Joseph Dean Salter was 46 years old. Investigators say his truck collided with a van driven by a 16-year-old. No charges have been filed against the teen. We broke this story on the WKRG News 5 app. You can always get stories like this sent straight to your phone simply by downloading our app. It's free in the App Store and on Google Play.